There we go. Team Colibri's Vienna Junior for their free skate. The theme is Cruella. And they start with the creative element, the lift. All the skaters have to take part to this creative element, either lifting or being lifted. Entry variation for the first intersection, box intersection. Not so fluid exiting, but nice overall. The move element. Small problem in the change of position for one of the two lines of the move element. And this was the no hold element. Synchronized spin, nice unison and musicality in this element. And here's the line. Nice flow. And you can see the difference. Holds, shoulder, elbow, and wrist. This is a feature which takes the element to a higher level to get more points. Here's the whip intersection, the second intersection. And the traveling element, circle, and the wheel. Three spokes, then four spokes. And the nice effect is final position to end this program. Quite interesting in the construction, in the structure, in the ice coverage. There are a lot of different feelings going on during this kind of competition. So it's nice to see that the team can stay together and share these feelings and these emotions. skaters checking if something's on the ice. You have to be sure that the ice conditions are okay for the following team. That nothing fell on the ice during the previous team's performance. Their season best is 72.27, and they need 65.50 to take the lead. They look quite happy with their performance, and the coaches look happy too. Once again, matching outfits from the coaches.
Les scores pour
the scores.
Team and here's the score.
Junior, 69.44.
And they're currently in first place.
Team Colibri Final Junior has earned a total score of 100.
The total score is 107.40.
In the first place.